My name is Gabriela and I'm from El Dorado Park. I was born in Brescia. I lived at the flats in Extension 4. My mother still lives there, so I'm there often. They call me Gapesy in those parts. I'm a Gemini, so I'm either laughing while I'm crying, crying while I'm laughing. I was always really close to my father because he said I was a well-behaved baby and that's why he took me everywhere. My father's name is Andre. I call him Bear. There's like a lot of pictures of us together. We were always going places, so I remember being in the car a lot. For a long time, he drove a VW. Golf 2 GTI. It had leather seats, black leather seats inside of it, and a black leather steering wheel. And I'd sit in the car, I'd sit inside it whenever I got the chance. So I'd indicate like my father would, and like pretend I was driving around, like change the gears. I just wanted to be like my father. And I know my father's smart and he could choose a good brand, so I wanted to drive VW from a young age. So I just gotten a new job, well enough to afford a car. If I wanted to squeeze it into the budget, I really could. There I was, standing in the dealership with these keys in my hand, and now, like, it's mine. And like, sometimes it's still like hard to believe that it's mine. I hadn't told my father that I was gonna buy a car. I knew it would be a big surprise. And then I pulled into the yard, and then I got out of the car, and he just stood there, and I was like, oh, nice. I wanted to have the opportunity to make something of myself before before my father was too old to witness that I like could accomplish things. And I think it's a big deal because when that car installment goes off, it feels like a big deal. I can literally get into the car and go anywhere. It's really freeing.